My name is Ed Mitchell. I'm with the crew of Ed Mitchell's Q out of Raleigh, Durham, North Carolina. We're up here at the Big Apple Block Party. So my three tips for Father's Day for barbecuing would be: one is select your meats the best grade that you can possibly get. Number two, if you're smoking, you put it on and you let it smoke. Don't be peeking. If you're looking, you're not cooking. And my third tip is put your sauce on after you finish your cook.